Whoa, there you are. Couldn't find you, and then I could find you, and it was there that you were. Hello?
I gotta find it. There we go. 1985 Porsche 928.
Dope. I'm buying the new Tesla SUV.
The truck?
Yeah.
Literally. We were just talking about.
Oh, you were?
Yeah, I was like between. It was between the Tesla truck or a very vintage Porsche, because I feel like I can rock the Porsche.
Rock them both. Ah, let's get them both.
We don't do or here. We do and.
Yeah, we do and, bro. We do both. Why limit ourselves to happiness? Unlimited happiness.
Dude, I said the best fucking quote ever, because Kelly, my girlfriend, she's kind of like very hard.
Wait, hold on. You don't just fucking
just drop the girlfriend bomb and not casually
explain that
in mid combo. Oh yeah, you guys, did you guys
back up.
Remember that random
Let
girl I'm always up. With? Kelly, my
Let
girlfriend now.
All right, Kelly, my girl.
So wait, hold on. When did that happen and how did that happen? Does that just wait? Did it become spoken or are you just saying because you spend a lot of time with her? Like, you basically are...
I think it's a thing.
Oh, so it didn't get spoke.
No.
It was just kind of like...
I think we're dating and I think we're a couple. Okay. I don't know. Right. I don't know what proper terms
it's
are.
It's an unspoken love.
I'm all right with that. I was just curious.
But it's so deep, they don't have to discuss it.
Hey, I think if you...
You can go deep.
I think if you feel that way, then you might want to, like...
My girl is the best, or something like that, in the middle of, like...
And get married, and I'd be like, I still would never even post something on Facebook about her, or no compliments. This is her. This is my friend. But no, she's a very stifler on cash. She's very doesn't like to spend money. I'm like, dude, you can always get money. That's the issue.
You make money to spend money.
Yeah, but you gotta look at the future, and it's not a bad habit.
Whoa. What are you rocking, bro? Let me see this.
The emerald.
Dang.
Take that off. I gotta see this. You know how I like love turquoise.
That's turquoise?
I think it's like emerald or...
Yeah, it's some sort of stone.
It's not an emerald.
It's a gem or something.
It's
but, yeah, I was like, you know, it's like, I don't like spending money. You can always get money. That's like the thing most people, like, I don't want to spend that. You can always go work a little bit more, make it back. And, you know, money shouldn't be the issue, the reason why you can't do things. Because you're going to always get money.
True.
And that money is like getting to... And that ending is like getting to the money.
If you want water, go get water.
I never thought about it like that.
If you want money, get money.
You want to use your water for a pool? And fill up your pool. And tell these motherfuckers...
I'm not trying to say, like, go spend... every dollar you own on stupid shit, but it shouldn't be a limitation of what you do.
Hey, Uncle Dev. Now look at me. Look at Uncle Dev. Yeah, we get it. Hi. Hi, Pinky.
You're getting so big.
I'm all human.
What'd the doctor say? Oh, wait, that's this week.
Yeah. What is that? Is that Mama? You see that? What do you see? Uncle Dad? You're an old man head.
Yeah. challenge us out of here.
There you go, bro. Watching Home Alone for the first time, Lorelai? Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.